Howdy, partner. Welcome back to another episode of Mega Mom Super Houston. Now, today we're doing another bonus mission. And we think this one, let's earn video with. For sure, it's right here. I miss this place.
This is your glorious leader, Kang the Conqueror, reminding all citizens that Friday is Kang Day.
Let's start the bonus. Let's start the bonus vision, partner. Cool. That's a really cool intro.
Way back to the old west. Bad guy's face is swollen. Keep them pink bricks rolling. Gwenpool! Rawhide Kid and his longtime brother-in-arms, Red Wolf, have received news that an old foe is back in town. The Living Toto.
Living Toto?
Rehearsing in his one alien show. Humans are mean and should just be conquered already. Dinner theater? Will these villains stop at nothing? How exactly do you go about defeating a giant indestructible alien totem pole? I'm not going to be much help as I haven't read this stuff. Lucky for you youngins, the kid in Red Wolf's gonna learn us how. This town ain't big enough for the
sure is.
All right. This darn totem has got to be around here somewhere.
Look, Rawhide. Over there.
Put him up, totem.
What the?
You ain't fooling no one around these parts.
All right. Now, let's see here.
I hope we don't have to pay for that damage.
Don't worry about it, Wolfie. Word travels fast, and that word is they don't mess with the Rawhide Kid.
Rawhide Kid, right here. Cause it's like you do it, partner. Let's see here. Smells something like fishy over here. That's really unexpected. Hey, my Lola. Alright, let's see. Okay. I think I need to take care of that first. Alright, let's just build this little gigi. And there. Look like a shooting game for me. Look over there. Found me another pink brick. Alright, let's see if we can grab this ball. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, what? Alright. Put your hands up, Livy Dota. Thank you. Amazing. Like, amazing life episode. It was really, really fun. Thanks for watching. Mists. Thanks for watching. Hey. Come back next time. Bye.